Hi friends, I'm Pawan Sharma, teacher of English classes. Please like, subscribe and share my YouTube channel. Handover sentence means guys, shopna. Okay, my handover means guys, kya hota hai shopna? Kisi ka guys koi cheez kisi ko shop dena guys, okay? On that case condition we used to use handover sentence guys, okay? Guys, the syntax. Syntax means guys, sutra. The syntax of this will be guys, first you have to use guys here. What will be guys? Here. After this guys, CHK. CHK guys means continuous helping verb. H M R. For the past,
was.
For the future,
will be and.
Will be or?
Shall
be. After this, other verb. Problem ending is?
No, sir.
Simple term?
Pehchan.
Yah rahi ya yahan hai tha ya hoga. Other word is okay. यहाँ रही या यहाँ है या यहाँ था या यहाँ होगा आपका पेन गेज आपकी फोन से गेज ये रही आपकी पेन गेज आपकी फोन या ये रही आपकी मोबाइल ओके सबसे हम इससे लिखेंगे हियर इज आपकी गेज Your phone, okay? तो ये रही आपकी फोन ये इधर पे फोन करेंगे यहाँ है उसकी चाबी Sometimes guys, someone used to guys forget where I have kept my phone's key. Then they used to guys search that. Then if anyone got that guys, then he used to speak it. यहाँ है आपकी या ये है यहाँ रही उसकी चाबी है, okay? तो guys क्या बोलेंगे here. Is उसकी चाबी his key, okay? तो ये here is his key, क्या है?